very much. She had food left, but she decided to offer the thing anyway.
Oh, that's her.
What I'm doing is she offers eye contact, then I give, so this is my cue that she's giving me to give my hand. If she put her head to the side, which is a sign of stress, I remove my hand and she can cue me to put my hand back up by giving me eye contact.
Okay.
So she's in control.
Okay. She should move away then.
Yeah.